There's no debate. I mean, how when he retires, he will have his number in the rafters next to mine. The reality is, I don't win those championships without Pau. The city of LA doesn't have those two championships without Pau. So we know that. Everybody knows that. And I really look forward to the day where he's there giving his speech at center court in front of all the fans who have supported him over the years. So it's going to be an awesome night.